Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Sharma, a part of Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. Patches in the genital region can be caused by so many causes. The most common one is people who have oily skin or dandruff end up with patches of dandruff even in the genital region. So this can be managed by treating them as we would treat for dandruff. Other causes for patches in the genital region could be due to fungal infection, which leaves round patches near the thighs. Usually fungal infection involves the inner part of the thigh but not the genital region, even though in many cases patients might think that is also part of the genital region. This occurs due to excessive sweating, and antifungal creams and powders are available to treat this condition permanently. There are other causes like white patches, which can come anywhere in the body. This is called as vitiligo. Vitiligo, when it comes on the genital area, is a little difficult to treat by normal means. But vitiligo patches which occur on the body can be treated very well by medicines and creams and can completely recover. There are so many other causes of patches on the genital region, which can be due to several skin diseases like allergies, lichen planus, psoriasis, etc., which can also occur on the genital region.